is a miraculous future awaiting us. In this vast and boundless universe, there are billions of planets capable of sustaining life and countless galaxies waiting for us to explore. The big question remains, are we the only civilization in this enormous expanse of space? And if not, how might these extraterrestrial civilizations have evolved? Ask yourself, where do we stand on the cosmic ladder of evolution? And if we ascend to higher levels, what will we discover? Could civilizations that have existed for billions of years have reached capabilities beyond our wildest dreams? As curiosity leads us, this journey is not just about space exploration, it's a profound exploration of ourselves. What is science fiction today could become reality in a few centuries. Are we ready for a miraculous future where alien civilizations open doors to endless possibilities? Humanity's journey, though just beginning, is unfolding a future filled with mystery and wonder. We are still at level 0.72, and the miracles ahead are still waiting for us. When we look at the vast sky and imagine the countless galaxies and planets in the universe, many wonder, could an extraterrestrial civilization have already surpassed us in technology, science, and energy? To answer this, the brilliant astronomer Nikolai Kardashev created a classification system for civilizations based on their ability to harness energy, known as the Kardashev scale. Kardashev recognized that energy is the key factor for a civilization to exist and evolve. He argued that the more energy a civilization can harness, the greater its ability to develop and explore the universe. Initially, Kardashev classified civilizations into three types. Type 1, planetary civilization, to type 3, galactic civilization. However, over time, this scale has expanded, and today, it includes up to 7 levels of civilization. Each civilization on the Kardashev scale possesses unique characteristics and capabilities, ranging from harnessing energy solely from their own planet, type 0, to the ability to control the energy of an entire galaxy, type 3, and ultimately, civilizations that can access and manipulate higher dimensions of space and time, as well as the multiverse, type 6 and 7. The Kardashev scale is not just a theoretical tool. It opens up a mystical world of civilizations that we have yet to explore. Could there be extraterrestrial civilizations that have existed for billions of years, manipulating energy from stars and possibly surpassing limits we have yet to imagine? And we, a civilization still at 0.72 on the scale, can we ascend to higher levels where technologies could reshape the very way we live and understand the universe? In the vast and boundless cosmos, where every star and planet holds secrets yet to be uncovered, the Kardashev scale helps us visualize civilizations that could exist at different levels of evolutionary advancement, from primitive societies to mighty cosmic forces. And here we are, humanity, still at level 0.72 on this scale, far from reaching the peaks of evolutionary potential. We, as a Type Zero civilization, are still in the early stages of our journey to explore the cosmos. Type Zero civilization is one that relies on the resources of its own planet to generate energy. Basic sources of energy, like coal, oil, and natural gas, remain our primary choices, and our transportation systems, as well as propulsion technologies, still depend on chemical fuels. At this stage, humanity has yet to gain control over cosmic energy sources or make the scientific breakthroughs we only dream of. This level is like a child taking its first steps in the vastness of space. These small advances we make are the foundation for the great discoveries that lie ahead in the future. When humanity reaches Type 1 civilization, we will no longer rely on fossil fuels. A Type 1 civilization can produce at least 10 to the power of 16 watts of energy per second, a colossal number, enabling us to harness nuclear energy, particularly nuclear fusion, the infinite energy source from our very own star, the Sun. In 2018, Earth was only at 0.72 on the Kardashev scale. We are still far from reaching this level. However, rapid evolution is occurring. With fusion technology, humanity could easily surpass energy limitations, creating a world free of disease, free from war, and dramatically extending human lifespans. Transportation, healthcare, and technology will become entirely new fields, opening a new era where humans can explore other planets and break through boundaries we have never even imagined. A Type 2 civilization not only harnesses energy from its own planet, but also uses stars as an infinite source of energy. They would build massive structures, such as a Dyson sphere, to surround a star and capture all the energy it radiates. The energy from a star could provide an immense amount of resources, allowing this civilization to undertake monumental projects and explore the universe in a holistic way. But the path to achieving a Type 2 civilization is not easy. It is predicted that humanity will need 100,000 to 1 million years to reach this level. It is a long and challenging journey, but it is also a priceless opportunity to explore the limits of the universe and of ourselves. Imagine a civilization that can harness energy not just from one star, but from all the stars in our entire galaxy. A Type 3 civilization would have the ability to collect and utilize the vast amounts of energy from stars throughout the galaxy, providing them with enough energy to carry out cosmic explorations never before seen. But how could one begin to harvest energy from an entire galaxy? This civilization will not simply stop at harvesting energy. Anti-gravity technology and wormholes could be the key to traveling between galaxies, allowing them not only to sustain life, but to explore the most distant corners of the universe. This space-time bending technology would open up the ability to move at speeds beyond the speed of light, taking humanity to remote realms that were once beyond imagination. With all this energy and technology, a profound question arises. Could this civilization achieve immortality? This is one of the mysteries that a Type 3 civilization could unlock. Eternal life no longer bound by the material world. But it doesn't stop there. A civilization could harness energy from supernovae, the most powerful events in the universe, when a star dies and releases an unimaginable amount of energy. A Type 4 civilization might not only capture energy from supernovae, but also create new worlds, building and developing planets, ecosystems, and even potentially generating life from scratch. With this capability, another question arises. Could Type 4 civilizations have created Type 0 civilizations? Perhaps these beings have evolved to the point where they can start creating new civilizations, seeding life on still primitive planets, much like we once seeded life on Earth. And if this is true, could the gods in our myths that we worship be beings from a Type 4 civilization? These beings, capable of creating worlds and life, might very well represent the ultimate form of creation that humanity has envisioned for thousands of years. However, the universe may be far grander than we can even imagine. A Type 5 civilization will unlock the ability to access not just a single universe, but multiple parallel universes. The concept of exploring multidimensional universes will no longer be science fiction, it will become reality. They will be able to harness energy from white holes, theoretical cosmic objects that are the opposite of black holes, where energy and matter are released instead of being sucked in. The journey of a Type 5 civilization knows no boundaries. They will be able to explore the gateways that connect parallel universes, each potentially governed by different laws and realities. They won't just understand our universe, they will seek out others, opening new doors for creativity, exploration, and knowledge, embarking on an infinite journey with no end, no limits. The mysteries of life and death will no longer be a concern because this civilization will be free from the constraints of time and space. As a Type 6 civilization emerges, they exist as pure consciousness, no longer confined by the physical body. With the ability to travel through time and space, they can live in other dimensions of time and space, exploring things beyond our imagination. They will transcend all physical laws, able to freely move through the past and future, becoming entities no longer bound by the three-dimensional space we know. The question arises, can we achieve this in the future? Or will we remain forever confined as finite beings in a three-dimensional world? A Type 7 civilization is not just a civilization. It is the very essence of creation itself, the power to create all matter, energy, space, and time. They do not merely exist within the universe, they are the creators of the universe itself. The big question, can humanity reach this level? If so, we would possess the ability to create new universes, even build entire civilizations. We would no longer just be a part of our own world, but a fragment of an infinite cosmic system where every boundary can be shattered and the possibilities are boundless. In such a reality, we, the tiny beings on Earth, would be but a small part of an immense and mysterious system. Questions about the origin of life, creation, and existence would no longer be just the only questions with answers. Could humanity continue this journey? Could we step into a new era where we are no longer bound by the limits of space, time, and even life itself? From our early, aha, cautious steps, humanity has begun its journey to explore the vast universe, steadily pushing forward. Currently, we are at a mere 0.72 on the Kardashev scale, but with each passing day, the potential for evolution in our civilization, the possibility to reach levels far beyond what we can imagine, continues to unfold. An infinite future is calling us, where alien civilizations, with the power to harness infinite energy, manipulate time and space, and even create life, are no longer a distant dream, but a possibility within our reach. From incredible technologies to discoveries never before imagined, the path ahead has yet to be written, but this very journey will shape the future of humanity. We stand at the edge of a vast universe, a place where unimaginable possibilities will gradually become a reality. Do we have the intelligence and the courage to continue this journey? And one day, could humanity reach the extraordinary heights of alien civilizations? Our future. limitless and full of mystery, is unfolding right before our eyes, waiting for the next step forward.